Faintly, in my memory, I hear the roar of drums. Listen.
I wouldn't have joined any of the regiments. The heart of his soul was in the Durham Light Infantry.
Let me tell you what's like the family. Your men from all walks of life. Brave and faithful and eager for work. We clean our boots, the drums beat, and we march smartly 140 paces to the end. Ah, the spirit of men is splendid. They tell tales, sing songs, crack their jokes. A grumble without a grin was never known. I've never heard such a noise in all my life as we made some. We are the lads from Durham, we are. We've just arrived in town. We'll make a show wherever we go.
We're in the front line, we're in the north.
We know all the girls from all over the world. From Egypt, Sands to the field of France. So wake up and shake up the day all the time. We are the lads from Durham.
You don't think of King of Country or anything like that. It was respect for your mates that were with you. You did it for them.
Deeds speak, not words. And there's not a man of the Durham who wouldn't have done what I did.
So you went out to fight, ever going forward into the unknown.
Through the awful stillness of the night, a shuddering start of fear, a breath of choking dust.
Bullets so thick and shells falling all around, chums clasping hands and saying cheerio in the darkness, with grim, far-off voices speaking there. Some of us did not come back.
They fought magnificently, as Durham men always do.
Ah, such canny lads. Too much for them. Wax too much for anyone. But even in the greatest of shadows, we can still, by the grace of heaven, face the future with a smile.
And seas between us, roared with roared, my thoughts were of the thoughts of home. Of wives, sweethearts, mothers and sisters, Hendon beaches and feathered birds, stocking kids and drinks with me dad.
The people of Durham will share with us soldiers the pride in the achievement of our regiment. To remember us and understand, the spirit of the Durham Light Infantry will live on.